Hi there guys, welcome back to another nail video. So today for you I have a quick acrylic infill on my own nails with a very simple neon purple and blue chrome powder finish design. So I first of all just want to start off by saying that I'm really sorry I haven't done any videos in the last 4 maybe even 5 weeks. I just took a little break because I was getting into the acrylics more, just so I could practice a little bit really. So I've gone away and done that and I feel a lot more confident now. So here we are with the infill. So I'm using all Naio nail products, so they're medium speed liquid with crystal clear powder, I think it's called. Anyway, it's just their clear powder. I've already gone in and filed and prepped the nail growth and taken down some of the bulk from my other design, which was a good design, as you can see. I just pick up one small ball, place it down to the pool, pat it out side to side and blend it down the nail. And then I do go back in with a second ball. If I feel that it's either too thin or there are some gaps. And then just pat it all down. I'm really, really sorry about my thumb. I do realise that the majority of this was out of shot. I didn't bother cutting it out. So once all of that was dried, I obviously went in and did my final work, which is obviously just a file down with my new file to make sure that the acrylic is flush to the nail at the cuticle, and just making sure that I've got a good apex. And then I went in with this colour, which is a Bluesky gel polish, and it's called Neon 11, and it's just absolutely gorgeous, absolutely fantastic. I ended up doing 3 coats of this before coverage, but what I think I should have done really is done a white base and then put this over the top, because I think the colour probably would have popped a lot better. While you're just watching me do this, I just want to say thank you to all you new subscribers out there, and obviously a great big hello. Thank you so much for subscribing to the channel, obviously, liking the videos and just watching them. If you have any requests or anything like that, then please feel free to leave me any comments. So once all 3 coats were done, I went in with the Bluesky No White Gel Hot Coat, because this is what you need for the chrome pigment powders to actually adhere to the nail. Now I don't know how it works, it is a miracle. So this is the powder that I'm using. It's from Born Pretty Store and it's number 8 of their Chrome Chameleon Powder collection. There's 8 in the collection and they're all just amazing. So this is what it looks like over black, and as you can see it's a light blue with a purple shift to it, and it's just absolutely gorgeous. Here we go. For some reason I left out my ring finger when I did this, but Yeah, I did do all of them. I think it was because I had it in mind that I was going to do all of them, and then I was going to leave the ring finger so you could see the difference in the colours. But I mean, as you can see, it is just a subtle change in the colour. I still wanted the colour to pop through, but I just wanted to have like that tiny little mirror effect to it, and I think they just came out absolutely stunning. I'm in love with these nails. I just think they're brilliant. And these chrome powders as well, I just cannot get enough of them. I'm using them every opportunity that I can at the minute. I highly recommend these Born Pretty ones as well. They are absolutely fantastic for the cost. They cost $1.99 each. And I know you can buy them in the whole set, but I don't know how much it was. I'll leave it in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave me any comments. Also, like the video and subscribe as always.